Hey guys, day 33 we got here. It's a little windy out.
I don't know if you can see the trees just shaking there.
So I'm going to leave the video inside and we're going to go for a quick run. Then we're going to do the rest downstairs. So stay tuned. Brr, it looks cold out there.
Wow, that's really bright. Sorry about that, guys. There you go. How's that? Still bright. How's that? A little better. Yeah, so that was a good little quick run. It's a little cold out for running. Hence, I still got the toque on. The toque. Plus it keeps your body nice and warm, so you sweat more, so you burn more. So, good I got. Jumping rope. So let's jump some rope. Simple as that.
Oh, he caught me. Wah, wah.
Jeez, that's nice and bright for you, eh? Can see me coming. It's nice and warmed up. Let's see this. Just do some raises. Swinging around.
Well, there you got it, guys. That was the workout for today. This is a good one. I like the kettlebells. I'm going to get some more moves on that. So we did each routine 10 times there, and we did 3 sets. So it is what it is. I liked it. You're going to get some more action on it.
What am I doing? My chin. It's itchy.
But yeah, nope, it was a good day. I got to work on my skipping rope, jumping rope, whatever you want to call it. I'm not that good at it. Eventually I will be, but not right now. But I'm really liking the run outside, but it's too cold right now. And windy is like, running is like, I mean, it's a good resistance trait to get away because you're like right off the hill and it's just like, the coming down was piece of cake. But I don't know, it is what it is. So it's the weekend, so don't eat too much. If you gotta have a cheat day or whatever, have a cheat meal instead or something. Drink your water, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. And tomorrow I got a little extra video for you, so stay tuned for that. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, bye.